Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one notification while I try to access the Windows Defender folder in my Windows 10 PC, and this is that message: you don't currently have permission to access this folder. Click continue to permanently get access to this folder. But if I try to press continue, this folder is opening very smoothly. At same time, the same message again and again comes to me when I try to access the any folder in my local disk C. So how to get rid of this pop-up message? So very simple method is just open your Windows run and execute this command gpedit.msc, and this is called local group policy editor. But if you didn't get this window, just install this local group policy editor from your Google. So anyway, once you open it and click on this window settings, so here you can select security settings and go to local policies. So here I select the security options, and here they are showing the lots of options, but you can locate user account control and simply double click on this option. But in my PC, this option is not defined, so I select disabled and click to save these changes. And also don't forget to restart your Windows platform. So I hope after the restarting is completed, if you try to access the any folder in local disk C, it doesn't show that previously occurred pop-up message. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.